Hi. You might recognize me. I was a fairly famous detective back in the early 70s in San Francisco. There were some movies made on my life, in fact, on my career as a detective in San Francisco. Magnum Force, Dirty Harry, Sudden Impact. In fact, these are some of the same clothes I wore when I was working as a detective out there. And I believe this baby still the same, too. Well, do you feel lucky, Pop?